We spoke about this yesterday, what are the threats and opportunities and risks actually in one of the sessions, and that made me also in a dilemma. So why, for example, I would want to share data and what could bring me more closer to different parts of the world. First, it would be national security or my personal security. If I feel safe in Berlin, you know, that's because this city has, I don't know, data, and data is run by on a secure manner, let's say. But also, very important issue is health and living environment. So the quality of life, I think the quality of life factors would improve all of us, all of ours digital cooperation, because we all want to improve our health, the health of our relatives, our close friends, right? So I would give the data if there is, I don't know, research doing in order to improve, you know, his health or doing something in getting our generation healthier. I don't know if we want to be older but healthier, something like that. But definitely health and personal security would be the topics that I think that the digital cooperation would increase trust and trustworthiness in sharing data.